officially starts. Between Josh Powers and Bojack for a close on. Oh. A splash from Josh Powers to double axe handle to Bojack. Going after the arms. Whoever wins this match goes on to be the number one contender for the PCW Championship. As we know, the champion is Drew Adler. Josh Powers! My God, gut-wrench suplex! The Bojack. There's a covered Bojack kicking out at one. Big chop to Josh Powers. Bojack got him in a suplex position. Drops him right on top of the ropes. What a close one. And now we're going for the cover. Bojack again kicking out at one. And now the chin lock from Josh Powers. And now Bojack fighting out of the hold. And now Bojack's got him up. Rolling Josh Powers. Fall away slam is his foot. Oh, using his weight as an advantage. Uh-oh. Bojack looking for the strong slam. Josh Powers fights out of it. Josh Powers. Oh, elbow from Bojack. Another big strike from Bojack. In the corner, Josh Powers fights out of the hold from Bojack. Look at Josh Powers! My God! I thought the big game James version to Fluffman was impressive, but not one to Bojack. Powers looking for the clothesline. Oh, Bojack finds a way to get out of the way, and now Bojack. Oh, Bojack with a collision to Josh Powers. Oh my goodness. Bojack going to the top rope. What is this? What a moonsault from Bojack to Josh Powers. Oh, Josh Powers. Kicks out. Uh-oh. Bojack might be looking for the Bojack bomb. He's got him up. But Josh Powers fighting out of the hole. He knows it's a dangerous move to get hit by. Now Josh Powers goes up against the ropes. Big slam. Big body splash from Josh Powers and double axe handle. Going for the cover, one. I am full of bloopers today. And now another hold. And again, Bojack is going to fight through that hold. Kick to the midsection from Josh Powers. Powers with the STO. He says it's over. And again, I can't believe the strength from Josh Powers to lift up Bojack. And Bojack. Ooh, slamming Josh Powers head into the turnbuckle. All 10 times. Bojack going through the cover. And the kick out from Josh Powers. Now he picks up Josh Powers. Big headbutt. Bojack going after the leg of Josh Powers. Powers, a big European uppercut. What a forearm! Ooh. Bojack looked like he about died from that forearm. Just mislead Josh Powers. He's got him in the corner. Uh-oh, Bojack! Bojack! With the pounce, my God! Use most of his energy from that one. Now going for the cover, but Josh Powers gets the rope break. Big knee from Josh Powers. Powers got him up. Oh! And Bojack kicks out. And now Powers getting some energy out of nowhere. Big clothesline. And another clothesline. Three clotheslines in a row from Josh Powers. And Bojack. Oh, back body drop. And now Bojack again using his weight. Going for the cover. And Josh Powers kicks out. Uh-oh. Powers. Oh, look at that forearm. Ooh. Big headbutt from Bojack. Bojack again with the hold on Josh Powers to slow him down. Oh, but Bojack. Oh, this is what he was going for. Powers with a, ooh, what a big slam. Going for the cover. Oh, but Bojack grabs the ropes. And Josh Powers is taking a breather. Uh-oh. Josh Powers looking at the clothesline. And he couldn't get it again. Bojack going for the cover. Oh, kick out. Uh-oh, Bojack might be looking for the Bojack bomb. And he's got up Josh Powers. He's got him. Bojack bomb connects. 1, 2, and Josh Powers kicks out of the Bojack bomb. And Josh Powers with the strength, with the takedown to Bojack. And now Bojack with the shoulder tackle. Going back and forth for number one contendership. Big fireman's carry. Josh Powers going to the top rope. Uh-oh. Josh Powers to the top with the big crossbody. Bojack caught it. Oh, with the strong slam. And again, the weight. But no. Powers! Powers! My God! The knee to the midsection of Bojack. And again, going for this gut-wrench suplex to Bojack. Uh-oh. This is not looking good. The spine buster from Josh Powers to put away Bojack. The cover, one, two, no. Bojack kicks out of the spine buster. The Mad Dog, Josh Powers, the Irish Whip over the top rope. These two go to the outside. Big headbutt. Cover to three, both men getting in the ring. Oh my goodness, Powers! Powers got him up! Jackknife powerbomb! Taking a breather. Bojack not looking good. He's looking to finally hit this clothesline to put away Bojack. And he finally hits the clothesline! The clothesline! Josh Powers, one, two, and Bojack kicks out. The move that Josh Powers has been trying to use the entire match, and he only gets a two count from it. Powers again with a gut-wrench suplex. Look at Josh Powers. Whoa! Bojack sweeps the leg. Picks him up. Big shot. He's got him up. Looking for the strong slam. No. Powers again fights out of it. Oh. Bojack. My God. Bojack finally getting some big offense in this match. Is that enough to put away Josh Powers? The cover one. Two, and Josh Powers kicks out at two. Then some sort of like Bojack. Oh man, going to the top rope. Powers getting up. Oh, misses the double axe handle. A shot to them. Just, but no, Bojack. Fighting off the pain. Ooh. He's the top rope, he's on the apron. Bojack bringing him back in. And sweep the leg from Josh Powers. Powers! Oh man, the referee had to get involved to check on Bojack. Like he couldn't fight off the pain for too long. And now Josh Powers staring down Bojack. Bojack gets out of the way. Boom! Oh, the Powers gets out of the way. Powers, big forearm. Oh, and a clubbing strike to the back. Powers looking for this slam, and he got it. Side slam. He's got it. The cover, one, two, three. Josh Powers is your number one contender for the PCW Championship. Oh, champion, I'm sorry. What an interesting match between the two, but only one can become victorious in this match. What an interesting match indeed. But Josh Powers, the Mad Dog, becomes victorious.
Mad Dog, Josh
Mad Dog
Powers.
Mayhem continues here in Palmetto Championship.